Did you know that not every overweight or obese individual is at increased risk of diabetes and heart disease? Many studies conducted over the last 30 years have shown that too much abdominal fat, the fat located in your abdomen, increases the risk of diabetes and heart disease, whether you are obese or have a normal body weight. This is because abdominal, the belly fat, behaves differently than the fat in your hips and thighs. Hip and thigh fat is designed to store energy derived from food, protecting the other tissues and organs, while abdominal fat is very active and releases fats and other substances that disrupt numerous body functions. If you have too much fat in your abdominal cavity, this is often described as having excess intra-abdominal fat or visceral fat. You may have a normal body weight, but be viscerally obese and thus at high risk of diabetes or heart disease. Why is visceral fat bad for your health? Well, first, this fat behaves differently than the subcutaneous under your skin fat, located in your hips and thighs. It releases fat molecules in the blood that accumulate in other tissues, such as your liver, your heart, and your muscles, impairing their normal function. Second, visceral fat is loaded with cells, so-called macrophages, that play a role in inflammation and release numerous substances, we call them adipokines, that increase your risk of diabetes and heart disease. Third, it has also been suggested that too much belly fat is a sign that your body does not store excess energy from your diet in its proper location, that is, subcutaneously. This causes fat to build up at undesirable locations, such as in your liver, your heart, and your muscles, leading to a range of health problems. Thus, abdominal obesity, particularly visceral obesity, is a frequent cause of complications such as type 2 diabetes, cardiovascular disease, atherogenic dyslipidemias, they are disorders in the transport of fat and cholesterol in the blood, liver steatosis, which is fat accumulation in the liver, sleep apnea, and some forms of cancers. Recent studies have also linked excess visceral fat to impair brain health, such as reduced cognitive function and dementia. Because you can have a normal body weight and still have too much visceral fat, physicians and health professionals worldwide must take action to assess this new hidden risk factor, which has been called the cholesterol of the 21st century.